Hey, today we are going to learn how to log in to your FireKirin account. First of all, make sure that you have stable internet connection and download and install FireKirin application from your web browser. Now, click on the FireKirin application. After that, wait some time for the game to load. It may take some time depending on your internet speed. After the game has been loaded, click on the account feed to type in your username here. And type in your password on the password field. Now click on Remember Me button so that your account and password will be saved in this application. If you have forgotten your password, click on Forget Link and follow the instructions to reset it. After you have typed in your credentials, click on Login button to log in to your FireKirin account. So that is how you can log in to your FireKirin application. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and comment down if you have any queries.